town and see if this alleged war criminal shows up. Our potential recruit has been trying to bring an Albion war criminal to justice. We should be able to download their full record off their optic.
Seriously? What an asshole!
My problem.
Fucking twat. Shit for brains!
Oh my god.
I've extracted a complete service record from the guard's optic, including one particularly nasty atrocity. I'll send it on to our prospect and let them decide how to handle it.
You feeling it?
Now that you've helped them, they might be willing to talk to us.
This is the bug, the show that holds up a mirror to the world and smashes itself.
you seem feisty. You'd fit in well with the resistance. You know what I mean?
Yo, you with that tech? That's sick, because I need your help.
We're ready for anything. What have you got?
I don't like talking about it, but I was in with these smugglers, yeah? With Clan Kelly. We brought in cheese and booze and, like, plants. Made some good pee. But now I don't know what to do. We got this boatload of guns coming in. Peak shit.
Go on.
But this ain't the life I want for me. I'm getting out of this business and I'm going out in style. This arms deal, it can't go down. But, like, I can't stop it on my own. I need your help.
Got it. Leave it to us.
Yeah, thanks.
Help a sister out and I'll owe you big time. Know what I mean?
The weapons shipment is being prepared at one of Clan Kelly's hideouts. I'll send you the coordinates.
On it.
What?
You're in. Now find the thing.
Time for some smash and dash.
There's the shipment.
Down here.
This vehicle's fucking hacked. Find the plate on it.
Nothing's here. I'll look somewhere else.
Search everywhere.
Not finding anything. Gonna move on.
I'll go. Moving on. Yeah, this part's good. Let's keep looking.
Nothing.
Come out and face me, you fucking coward.
No one here. Moving on.
Don't fuck this hatches. Lockdown.
Weapons destroyed. I'll open a channel to our reluctant criminal friend once you're clear of the area.
Voila.
Big up. For real. You just kept a massive amount of guns off the street. Like, more needs to be done around here, but it's a start.
You should totally join up with DedSec. Kick ass for a cause.
Fuck it. I'm in.
We need a thorough scan. There's an intruder.
Stop looking!
Whoa!
Get out of the bloody way!
spy lovers, here they come. Purveyors of violence and mayhem. They're poised, they're ready, they're wild and unsteady. Get on your feet and let them hear it. Just like a proper live highlight reel. Solid strike from a solid fire. Are you watching at home, online, on the street? Are you here live to feel the heat, the sweat,
chicken,
the blood? Wherever you are, this is the most exciting thing you'll see all day. They're getting murdered in there. Well, that's what happens when you're shit. We're back at it again, folks. The only game in town worth your time. Society's crumbling, institutions crumbling. Come and see a couple of fighters take it out on each other. Some excitement, folks. This fighter doesn't let anything or anyone get in his way. He'll run you over. Buckle in for some fisticuffs.
Music to my ears.
That's the shit we like to see. Am I right, people? Oh, what? That even my fucking hurt.
Put up a good fight. I really do. No fun otherwise.
Just like a proper live highlight reel. An unbelievable blow. Don't know how anyone will
To drive now enabled. You have reached your destination.
Buccaneer! Radio!
Thirsty for the truth? Wet your whistle with Claire Waters. So are Albion the new cops? I would argue no. They're not the law. They put themselves above it. And why not? Who's going to stop them? The Met? Please. There are no more cops, just glorified security guards and tricked out troopers with little in between.
Someone shoot up this box.
Clear.
Moving on. There's nothing here.
Moving on.
Clear. Moving on.
We've got this whole place secured.
Could be anywhere right now.
Don't see anyone. Area clear. Moving on.
Clear here.
We're all clear over here.
You can't hide forever.
Nothing here.
Keep moving. All clear.
Let's have a look.
Moving
around.
On.
Clear.
You're not going to get out of this one.
Not seeing anything here. Moving elsewhere.
Quadrant clear.
Area clear.
I know
moving
you're here
on.
Somewhere.
Hard to explain.
Bloody hell!
Give up while he still can.
That doesn't look right.
At this little shit.
Don't see anyone.
Area's clear. Continuing the search.
I've got this.
Degenerate.
The same old. Albion's been coming around here again, sticking their nose in where it don't belong.
Well, they're asking to get it broken, if you ask me.
You said it. I didn't realise this was called the Bethnal Green Albion Station. They come here, telling us how to do our job, and giving their critiques like they own the bloody place.
And it's only going to get worse. Yeah, they're already giving the Wapping Police Station problems, telling people how to drive their boats. Oh, absolutely ridiculous.
Thank you.
tell me.
Clear. Let's move on.
Who did this?
This poor bugger was supposed to serve as an object lesson of some kind. Albion decides whether or not you have a right to a trial. Good thing you came around.
Hell yes.
You seem nervous, hiding something.
What? No, I'm just walking.
So, you're just walking, yeah?
My fucking ears!
Moving on.
I've got no fucking patience for this.
This bags?
A data stick. Must have come from that wreckage. It has evidence that Albion are targeting grassroots groups in the borough, trying to keep them from organizing. I'll hang on to this. Could come in handy.
Thank you.
they say about sabotage. It's never not a good thing. This is sure to cause Albion some headaches.
Thirsty for the truth? Wet your whistle with Claire Waters. Mary Kelly is not your friend. She may sway the paid press with staged photo ops at this immigration centre or that food bank. She may leverage her Irish heritage to claim some empathy with refugees. But make no mistake, Mother Mary, London's biggest crime boss, is all about the money.
The same old. Albion's been coming around here again. Stick.
Thank you.
Yes, that laptop was stolen from Albion. Data on it outlines Albion plans to withhold much-needed supplies from this borough. If people are worried about where their next meal is coming from, they don't worry so much about eating the occasional Albion Grand Knuckle sandwich.
Shit.
That's it. All our Albion targets are accounted for in Tower Hamlets. Bloody brilliant job.
Brilliant.
It's had an impact, too. This bloke just contacted us about helping him convince the people of this borough to finally rise up. Go meet him.
Is looking for good candidates. Come see me.
Oi, yeah. Where do you think you're going? Huh?
Ah, it hurts! It hurts!
Yeah, what up? You put up
sorry.
Fuck.
Yo, Wagwan. You're dead sick, innit? Yeah, I can tell. You got that hard look, yeah? Big up some booting Albion's ass all over the ends. Nah, big ups. Them Albion pagans are the reason a lot of these people are out here. Do you know what I mean? No jobs, no flat to live in. And worse, Albion's been hoarding supplies. Food, toilet paper, and whatever's meant for shelters and kitchens. They're getting fat off all that.
All right, it's all good. We'll get on with it. You'll have your supplies in no time.
I allow that, cuz. It's not what I'm on about. I need this for ourselves, you get me? Get our hands dirty. You showed us that. But I might need some help keeping the Albion mercs from bashing heads, you get me? A distraction like. Got some fast wheels you can use, you know. You blaze around the borough while we pull the job. Are you in?
My kind of fun.
All right. I don't like Luke. As a name, I can't fucking pronounce. Always keeps the curtains drawn. Goes in and out.
He's looking for good candidates.
Black dresses. Wears his leather gloves. He's in July. Up on Middle. Say hello to him. This is
not.
I wonder if he's the most antisocial businessman in London. Or he's a fucking hitman.
Albion's looking for good candidates. Come see me for more information.
Name of the officer. Always keep the curtains drawn.
squares he's never crossed.
Right, Cos, we're in position. You prime? Kick it!
Find the power! Albion nerves out of the habit!
The faster you blaze through the bar, the better. Cause damage and get attention. Slow down and Albion will come after our asses, Cos. Do what you gotta do to get their attention.
Piece of cake.
Possible suspect or suspects reported.
Immobilize that vehicle!
The bollards are up!
Shall we? Distracted, they'll catch your new friend red-handed.
Through the checkpoint. Repeat, suspect is through the checkpoint.
Danger. Vehicle in critical condition. Please exit immediately.